Today I want to talk to you about someone who inspires me a lot. His name is Hank Hill, and he is the main character of the animated series King of the Hill. Hank Hill is a man of integrity, honesty, and hard work. He lives in Arlen, Texas with his family and works as an assistant manager at Strickland Propane. He loves his job and his country, and he always tries to do the right thing. He is loyal to his friends and family, even when they annoy him or disappoint him. Hank Hill is also a man of passion. He has a deep interest in propane and propane accessories, which he considers superior to charcoal or electric grills. He enjoys watching football, drinking beer, and mowing his lawn. He has a strong sense of morality and justice, and he stands up for what he believes in. Hank Hill motivates me because he shows me that you don't need to be rich or famous or powerful to be happy and successful. You just need to be yourself, follow your dreams and values, and treat others with respect and kindness. Hank Hill is not perfect. He has his flaws and weaknesses like everyone else, but he always tries to improve himself and learn from his mistakes. Hank Hill is a hero to me because he represents the best of America, a land of opportunity, freedom, and diversity. He embraces his culture, but also respects other cultures. He faces challenges, but also finds joy in simple things. He is humble, but also confident.